When Sir Walter Raleigh had laid his head upon the executioner's block, and the officer asked if his head lay right, Sir Walter Raleigh said, "It matters little, my friend, how the head lies, provided the heart is right." The heart has come to stand for the center of the moral, spiritual, and intellectual life of a man. It's the seat of a man's conscience in life. And the question that I want to ask you tonight is this: is your heart right? Jesus!